Subtraction can be thought of as removing or taking away. To subtract 5 minus negative 3, start by modeling the first number with 5 positive counters. Next, remove 3 negative counters. Since there are not enough negative counters, add 3 zero pairs and then remove 3 negative counters. There are 8 positive counters remaining, so 5 minus negative 3 equals 8.